Assalamu alaikum, this is Muhammad Riyad Ali and my groupmate Malak Majidullah. Here we have designed a stopwatch, digital stopwatch on Nexys4 DDR using VHDL language. So for its controlling we have two switches, one for its reset and one for its start or pause button. So when I active low this pause button, so it becomes pause and now it is starting. Button comes again to zero. Now the counting again starts. This is our code for this. We have used time multiplexing to access the 6 BCD sense segment display on the same time. Thank you.